So hi students, in this video we are going to see 8th standard new edition 2020 first unit memory poem special hero book back exercises. See the first one. Find a line from the poem to match the statements given below and write it in the blank. See the first statement. He always saves me from harm. So here one statement is given. So if you memorize that memory poem, then it is easier for you to find out the exact poetic line here. Clear? So first one, he always saves me from harm. This is the statement given here. Second one, I am so lucky to get you. What is the second statement? I am so lucky to get you. Third one, the affection between us has no end. The affection between us has no end. So shall we check the answers now? See the answers. He always saves me from harm. So what is the answer for this? Keeping me safe from harm. Second one, I am so lucky to get you. So what is the answer for this? How did I get so lucky? The affection between us has no end. So for this, what is the answer? Our love is everlasting. So next, answer the following questions. First question, who is the speaker? What is the first question? Who is the speaker? So what is the answer for this? The poet, Christina M. Kirshen. Isn't it? So that is the answer for this question. Second one, who is the special hero mentioned in the poem? So what is the question given here? Who is the special hero mentioned in the poem? So answer, father. Clear? So third one, how did the child feel when it was held by its dad? How did the child feel when it was held by its dad? The child felt love and tenderness. Seems it was sent to me from some place up above. What do the above lines mean? So what is the meaning of this line? So it seems that her father was sent to her from heaven. So up above means what? Heaven. Clear? Fifth one, what did the child want to tell its dad? The child wanted to tell that her father was a special hero. That he was a special hero. So shall we check the answer now? See the answers. Who is the speaker? Christina M. Kirshen is the speaker. So this only is your answer. Clear? Christina M. Kirshen is the speaker. Who is the special hero mentioned in the poem? Father. Father is the special hero mentioned in the poem. How did the child feel when it was held by its dad? The child felt love and tenderness when it was held by its dad. Seems it was sent to me from some place up above. What is the question? What do the above lines mean? Answer, the above lines mean that dad is sent from heaven. Up above means what? Heaven. Fifth one, what did the child want to tell its dad? The child wanted to tell its dad that he is a special hero. Clear? So now we are going to see the paragraph of this poem. Write a paragraph on the father's love as described in the poem. So answer, the poet describes her father's love in this poem. When she was a baby, he held her in his arms. She felt his love and kindness. He always kept her safe from harm. She saw his love for her in his eyes. She said, that she was lucky that he was the dad chosen for her. There was something special about her father's love. He was sent to her from heaven. She wanted him to know that their love lasts forever. She also wanted to tell him that he was her special hero. So that's the end of this look back exercises. So if you memorize that poem, then it is easier for you to write these question answers and paragraph. I think this is very helpful for you. So thank you, students. Bye.